Hello students, welcome to documentary Walking with Dinosaurs. Students, let's read our vocabulary. Thin. T-H-I-N. Thin. Fast. F-A-S-T. Fast. Long. L-O-N-G. Long. Hold. H-O-L-D. Hold. Object. O-B-J-E-C-T. Object. Students, let's review the words. Thin. Fast. Long. Hold. Object. Students, today we're going to talk about Troodon. T-R-O-O-D-O-N. Troodon. Troodon is a small but agile bird like dinosaur. Troodon is a small but agile bird like dinosaur. It had long, thin, powerful hind legs and was a fast runner. It had long, thin, powerful hind legs and was a fast runner. The arms had clawed fingers enabling them to hold food and other objects. The arms had clawed fingers enabling them to hold food and other objects. Students, let's do our activity. Fill in the blanks. The words are clawed, C-L-A-W-E-D, clawed. Powerful, P-O-W-E-R-F-U-L, powerful. Agile, A-G-I-L-E, agile. Number 1. Troodon is a small but blank bird like dinosaur. Number 1. Troodon is a small but blank bird like dinosaur. What is the correct answer? The correct answer is agile. Number 2. It had long, thin, blank hind legs and was the fast runner. It had long, thin, blank hind legs and was a fast runner. The correct answer is powerful. Number 3. The arms had blank fingers enabling them to hold food and other objects. Number 3. The arms had blank fingers enabling them to hold food and other objects. The correct answer is load. Students, that's all for today. Thank you and goodbye.